Why should organic breeders, seed producers, farmers, scientists, policymakers, and even chefs work together to make our food 100% organic, from seed to plate? This is why 37 organisations from 16 European countries have come together as part of the LiveSeeding project. Its aim is to promote the growth of the organic seed and plant breeding sector for the transition to more sustainable food systems through a combination of technological and social innovation. So, why are organic seeds so important? Organic seed multiplication and the selection of organic cultivars allow farmers to grow crops without the use of synthetic fertilizers and pesticides, ultimately contributing to the production of healthier foods. Moreover, organic breeding contributes towards promoting biodiversity in agriculture and improving the overall functioning of ecosystems. Yet, organic seeds are available for a very limited number of crops. If we are to supply the growing organic sector with organic seeds, their production will need to grow up to sixfold by 2030 in order to match the European Union's ambition. To help achieve this goal, LiveSeeding has adopted an integrated push-pull and enable strategy. Push activities aim at increasing the supply of organic seeds of 30 vegetable and cereal crops suitable for organic and low input agriculture. This way, farmers can change seeds and grow difference. Through training, peer-to-peer learning and business planning, LiveSeeding also supports organic seed and breeding entrepreneurs to make their businesses both sustainable and profitable. Pull activities focus on increasing the market demand for organic seeds and food products. Decentralized and participatory evaluation processes by local farmers supported by digital tools will also ensure the fast adoption of organic cultivars. Consumers appreciate diverse and tasty organic foods that are also good for the environment, whilst local authorities can promote organic food from seed to plate in public procurement services, such as in school and hospital canteens. In doing so, everybody can help us change seeds and grow difference. Enable activities target policymakers, who play a crucial role in creating a fertile ground on which this vision can grow. LiveSeeding is supporting public authorities in the development of roadmaps to achieve 100% organic seeds. At the same time, it helps reduce bureaucracy and ensure market transparency through the use of a common European database. This enables seed producers to offer their organic seeds across Europe through a single entry point, instead of relying on 27 different national databases. To achieve these ambitious goals, LiveSeeding specifically embraces innovation through 17 living labs, where organic breeders, seed producers, farmers, scientists, policymakers, and even chefs collaborate on real-life scenarios to change seeds and grow difference. In summary, LiveSeeding aims at shaping the future of the European organic sector by delivering organic seeds of diverse cultivars adapted to organic farming, increasing transparency of the organic seed market, providing healthy and diverse food on our plates. Join us in planting the seeds of the future. Together, we can change seeds and grow difference.